Okay, so now we are going to start case study question number 13, which is based on surface areas and volume. An architect's plan designed for a room with dimensions of 8.6 meter the length, 5.4 meter the breadth, and height 4 meter respectively. He also planned to make 4 windows with blue color, this one, and 2 doors with brown wood color. The room needs to be painted with Asian paint of green color, except for the floor, and the square tiles were used for flooring as shown in below, this one. Okay, so this is the structure, and based on this some questions are there. So the first question, the total area of the 4 walls including all windows and door, what is the total area of 4 walls? Length is given 8.6, breadth is given 5.4, and the height is given 4. What is the formula for area of 4 walls for cuboid? Perimeter into height, 2 into L plus B into height. Okay, so 2 into 8.6 plus 5.4, so if we add these two we'll get 14. 14 into 4 is 56, into 2 is 112. So which option is the correct one? Option A, right?
Option A.
Now the next question, if the area of windows and doors is 22 square meter, the area of the walls to be painted is what? Question is clear? Ye total area jo tha 4 walls ka including tha, including windows doors. Abhi windows aur doors ka area itna hai bol rahe hain. So area of walls to be painted kitna hoga?
90.
How you got 90?
Area of 4 walls minus area of windows and doors.
Very good. So area of 4 walls minus area of windows and door, that is 112 minus 22. We'll get 90 square meter. So which option is the correct one? C.
Option C.
Right.
C.
Now we are moving toward the third question. What is the area of the tiles to be used for flooring? This one. What is the area of this floor? Length into breadth?
L.
L into B. So 8.6 into 5.4 meter. So we'll get 46.44 square meter. So which option is the correct one?
B bit.
B bit, right. ओके एक बार इंटू करके देख लेते हैं 8.6 इंटू 5.4 राइट ओके फाइन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन द टोटल एरिया ऑफ द रूम इज इंक्लूडिंग विंडोज एंड डोर्स व्हाट इज द टोटल एरिया ऑफ द रूम व्हाट इज द टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ द रूम फॉर्मूला
एरिया ऑफ क्यूबॉइड
सरफेस एरिया ऑफ टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ क्यूबॉइड व्हाट इज द टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ क्यूबॉइड
2 into LB plus
BH plus LH. Okay, so now we'll substitute all the values. So in dono ko in tino ko into karke add karna hai. So if ye already multiply kar chuke 46.44, you have to multiply this also, you get 21.6, 34.4. Now adding this two will get 56. Okay, 56. Right, so if you add all 56 plus 46.44 into 2, so we are getting 204.88 square meter. So which option is the correct one?
Option D.
Option D, right. So now the last question, what is the volume of the air in the room? So what is the volume of cuboid? L into B into H, that means 8.6 into 5.4 into 4. Okay, so we are getting 185.76 cubic meter. So which option is the correct one here? D. Okay, so this is the last question of this case study question. Now we'll see the next case study question in the next one. Okay, so thank you.